can download the ODS Open Document Spreadsheet created in this tutorial at thefrugalcomputerguy.com. Just go to the video tutorials, Office Spreadsheet, and on this page I will place the download. Let's look at an example on where we might want to use this and how we might use this. On this page, I've set up hours 1 through 6 to represent a high school student's class list. We've got a list of classes and whether they're required or an elective. Our student needs to take 4 required classes and 2 electives. Now, to help visualize this better, we're going to use our VLOOKUP and a drop-down box to make sure we get the exact spelling. First thing I want to do is highlight my list of classes, and I'm going to give this a range name of classes instead of the G6:G16. Be a lot easier to remember, classes. I also want to create a range for our VLOOKUP that has both columns. I'm going to call this name, this range, required elective. Now I want to put our drop-down boxes in. To do that, I go up into data, validity, and cell range. This was done, all explained in an earlier tutorial. That's why I'm going through it quickly now. Now I'm going to type in my range name, classes, and we can see our list of classes. We want to copy this cell. I'm doing Control C, highlight Control V, and now these all have the drop downs. And I'll start us off with English. Now let's put in our VLOOKUP. Equals VLOOKUP. And the cell we want to look at is B6. Now we want our VLOOKUP range, which we called required elective. And there we see it. Required elective. We want to use column 2. And we want to say mode 0. And we have NA because of B6 required elective. Oh, we want C6. Sorry about that, guys. We all make mistakes at times. Now I'm going to just Control C, Control V. And when we fill in the rest of our classes, given woodshop, we're going to take band, we're going to take theater, we're going to take physical education, and we'll take, what haven't I had here? How about foreign language? So we have 2 required and 4 electives. That's not what we want. We need to have 4 required and 2 electives. So we're going to swap out band for government. Now we've got 3 and 3. So the other one we're going to swap out, we will take out, how about the theater? We'll change that to science. Now we've got our 4 required and 2 elective classes. So that's a way that you might want to use the VLOOKUP with a drop-down box to make sure you have the exact spelling. One other thing I wanted to mention was with our ranges, we created our range of our class names and our required and electives. If we need to change or delete them, go into Insert, Names, Define. And right here are the 3 ranges I created, and it shows what they're assigned to, and we can modify them, delete them, and we can even change the scope, whether they're available for just one sheet or the entire document.